Doggy, 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 doggy. Yeah. Hmm. Doesn't she look like me? Doesn't she look like me? Doggy. Look at her sniffing in the air. Look at her sniffing the air. Yes. Here we are. Wednesday evening. The 20th of April. Four twenty. Here we are. I hear the road, and that's the biggest noise out there. The only thing that's noisier than the birds is the road at rush hour. It's about 7:30 Wednesday evening. Just about 7:30 Wednesday evening, the 20th of April, the 32nd day of spring. The 20th day of the moon. Look, here's my buddy. Yes. There's my roommate. Yep. Easter. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yes. There is no Easter Labradoodle. There's only an Easter Bunny. Labradoodle. One of her parents was a Labrador Retriever. The other was a standard poodle. And that's why she's so damn big. That's why she's so damn big. Here she is. That's why she's so damn big. That's why she's so damn big. Yes, you are. That's why you're so damn big. Because you're half Labrador Retriever and half standard poodle. She's a monster. Insert the picture of Rousseau. Sleeping Gypsy. That's what my dog will look like after I give her a haircut. I had a dog and her name was Blue. I bet you $5 she's a good dog too. Oh, Blue, you good dog, you. Blue chased a possum up a hollow tree. Blue chased a possum up a hollow tree. I shot the damn thing and we had dinner for three. Yes, we did. Yes, we did. It's evening. The sun has gone down. Wednesday, look at the doggy, look at the doggy, look at the doggy, 20th of April, Wednesday. Hey, here comes a car, you hear it, over there, you hear it, going by, oh, it came from up there, and it went down there, jeez, man. Yeah, all right, so I'm a little drunk. Not high, just a little drunk. Here, another car. That just came out of the street over there and went down the avenue. Yeah. I've been living here now, under these olive trees, next to these eucalyptus trees. And most beautifully, my mother's oak tree over there goes up over the roof. You can't see it. See that house over there? That's the neighbor's house. That's the closest house there is. Not too far away. But it's pretty close in this neighborhood. Maybe you can hear the frogs and the crickets and the birds. It's really quite lovely here. Quite beautiful. I hear the cars on the road. That's the only thing that's noisier than the birds and the insects and the frogs. You hear that bird chattering? Yes. I didn't do nothing to deserve to live here. Except, of course, I helped my mother when she was old. Maybe that's something. And that's the only reason I'm living here is because I helped her and she gave the house to my brother and myself. Now, she didn't live here. She lived over in the other house where I made a lot of logs from video logs. You hear that airplane? Let's see, where is it? Where is it? It's up there somewhere. It's up there somewhere. It's up in the sky somewhere. Yeah, it must be above the roof. I can't get my camera to focus on it. This is a beautiful, quiet neighborhood, but we have cars and we have airplanes. Yeah, you gotta take what you get. And believe me, I will take what I get. There, hear that other kind of motor? That's a little plane. A little plane going over the hill. Anyhow, I've had a couple of drinks today. No marijuana to speak of. Don't have any right now, but if I had it, I'd probably have had some of that too, but I don't. So I don't. Just have some tequila that I have. Had a couple of glasses. I mean, a couple of shots. And then I had a martini. Or rather, I'm having a martini. You hear that car going by? Yeah. Out there. On the road. Hear it. The dog, of course, ignores it. There's no point in paying attention to a car that does not belong to your friends. It's almost warm enough to swim. I put my foot in the water a few days ago and it was still cold. But I believe in another few weeks it will be warm enough to go swimming in my cement pond. Now, I may only have a few minutes left on this video, but I really don't care. Easter, for me as a Christian, was somewhat difficult because I feel so damned selfish that I'm not sharing the things I have, that I'm not helping, that I'm just sitting here making a video log for myself and listening to the traffic on the street and wondering about what to do about my little doggy. What to do about my little doggy? Yes. And it's getting to be night. It's already after sunset. And I am sitting here feeling alone. But isn't that what I always wanted? To be alone? Yes, it is.